I think it's very interesting kasi tatlong storyline yung susundan. Talagang mahuhook ka just reading the script. Nung nasabihan ako about the film and when I said yes, ilang araw pa lang nag-shoot na kami. And I was actually really nervous kasi syempre si Papa Pio yung mga katabaho. So I had to do my homework. My role, by the way, is a psychologist. It's my first time to portray a doctor. Ayun, nag-research ako on how they act. For Piolo Pascual, he's one of the most humble veterans that I've worked with. It's my first time working with him and he really does his homework. He wants this to be good and I think he really delivered in this film. Something to watch out for.